And a good sign as to whether there is free speech is someone you don't like allowed to say something you don't like? And if that is the case, then we have free speech.
He wrote or tweeted that the bird is freed. I would argue the bird is fried. I think this is going to get very ugly very fast.